First of all, who do you guys want to see Manny Pacquiao fight next?
Errol Spence, but you know, unfortunately,
he'll be back, but it might take some time.
Yeah, we'll see what's up, man. We'll see what's up.
I lowkey want to see him with Porter. Porter brings it on,
Porter,
so let's see what's up.
They used to spar, they know each other.
Yeah, you know.
Who wins?
You know, Manny, all day.
All day!
You know what I'm
saying? That's no question!
That's all day,
who do you
want to
see Manny fight next?
Mayweather. Personally, I want to see Manny beat Mayweather.
And who wins the rematch?
The rematch? For sure, Manny.
Yeah!
Let's go, baby! Why Manny for sure? Why? What is it going to be different in the rematch?
I don't know. I don't know anything about boxing at
all. Hey, he's an honest man.
Hey, I don't know anything about boxing.
Manny or Mayweather if they have a rematch? But Mayweather is retired.
Manny.
Why?
Speed. Quick.
Pacquiao?
What was that? Mayweather, I give him the defense, man. Yo. Number one. But offensive-wise, Manny, I think.
Yo, I think Mayweather's been off for a long-ass time. Manny has been active, so you know he's going to bring it on. So, you know, I think Manny got it this time. So, he's going to win 100%.
How about this? Nate Diaz, Masvidal, who wins? November
6th. Diaz.
Nate Diaz, all day, baby. Let's go, Nate. Let's go, Nate. Let's go!
Nick Diaz is my man!
Why do you say that?
Oh man, he's my friend!
You know
what? That's
man. That's why,
Stocks
he's
it all day, baby!
Yeah, no fighter, so how do you know?
I want to show you.
Yeah, show me.
Your picture, my
Let's
picture
go.
With
this
him.
This is a champ right here.
Show me my picture with him.
I'm going to show you his picture with me.
Would you invite him to the Philippines?
Oh, yes, certainly. I'll take care
what
of it.
What city should he go to? Manila, Cebu?
Manila, man. That's where the fun in Manila.
Elie Seckbach.
Reporting. Hold on. He's going to show me a picture of Nate Diaz.
Hold on. Nate Diaz. Where is he?
He knows my grandfather, man.
No.
It's your grandfather's a legend.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
It's on my other
He's
phone.
Always
my
Manny.
Yes, sir. All the time.
It's Give a shout out to your grandfather.
Hey, Governor Chavez Singson, thank you for supporting the whole country, man. Thank
People
you for
love the governor.
Manny.
People love him. Yeah. Wait, what happened to the picture?
It's not his.
But it's okay, it happened. Hey, sometimes I delete
Diaz,
stuff without.
I've been watching.
You met Nate Diaz twice.
Yes.
Yeah. Nate's a great dude, man.
Nate's a
great
dude,
person,
man.
Great fighter.
Hey, what do you think about Tyson Ranch?
Amazing, really cool. I'm gonna go back.
I saw
when
you
I go back, I'm gonna hit you up.
He was there.
Yeah, he was there at the press conference.
Yeah, nice, I'm gonna go back and I'm gonna hit you up. Let me. You got my number.
Go there. Go there. What?
All right, we're gonna hang out, smoke with Mike, even though I don't smoke.
Bro, like you're looking good, bro. You been boxing or what?
Yeah, getting in shape.
Getting
tell everybody where to follow you, John.
Hey, at the John Singson, JohnSingson. Follow
this is
me
the
there,
man right here.
Let's go, guys.
Follow me at JJ Tomines, TOMINES.
And where do they follow you?
They follow him everywhere.
Everywhere. He's everywhere.
Not
bro.
On social media.
Master June on yes.
Master June right here. JT Invest.
Got no Instagram.
All right, there you have it. Stay tuned right here. Pico Rivera in the hood. Peace, reporting.com. Sit back reporting.